The man of God was telling someone, he said, come here. God said, I should tell you, go and buy something for your mother. And whatsoever that your mother said, let me know. And that man went and bought something for his mother. And the mother asked him, who teach you? And he said, do you think I can buy things for you? You know, because we already said that you will not be able to make it. Then starting from today, you will continue to make it. Are you going to pray the third time? The mother of Jabez. He said, because he see affliction, he called the name Jabez. He is the mother that put the spell and the curse upon him. Look at Sarah on the mount of Ephrata. When he went to
deliver Benjamin,
he went to deliver Benjamin.
He said, you are not going to be
Benjamin. I said there will not be a way.